Right, we're getting on with the gearbox now. Took it apart. I thought, well, got this form, I was going to take it apart.
Next time you see it, it'll have the bearings in and I'll be able to chat to you about what it's like inside here. I've never been inside here, so it goes nothing.